me. All right, folks. Are you guys ready for a comedy experience that only happens once a year? You know, I as much shit as I give to Jesse Joyce, I am heavily indebted to him for introducing me to Keith and Hemda, two incredible people and hardworking people and people who, you know, really are good friends and valued associates of mine. And I always have a good time on their show. And I'm always, you know, thrilled to hang out with them socially or come do something like this. It's a true honor. But we're talking about just Keith at this moment, a guy who, when you look at it, I don't know how old he turned this year, but he's an author, and he's a guy who has an incredible show with a huge number of extremely loyal and awesome fans, and a guy who has a lot of, he's accomplished a shitload of stuff, you know, and he's done it in his own way and on his own terms. So I'm really happy to be here and honored to introduce him at this time. Everybody get ready for the comedy of Keith Malley.